Hello and welcome everyone to the walk around video here at your next car, the 2019 69 Reg G20 330e M Sport. Cars presented in Alpine White, features a YNT body enhancement kit alongside some nice features and options. If you would like to know more, you're welcome to use the links that are available there in the description box. But of course, let's get straight into talking about the car itself. It's got brand new performance style alloys with four brand new tyres. We've added the splitter, grills, side tail extensions and YNT M performance decals. Air rim mirror caps, rear spoiler and one of our quad exhaust diffusers. We have also added the rear privacy glass. Around at the back then, as I mentioned, we have added the quad exhaust diffuser, which is there for the aesthetics over any noise or performance upgrade. Nonetheless, a very nice feature to have. You've got a good sized boot. You've also got the provided charging cable there. You do get folding rear seats, as well as the front and rear parking sensors with the reversing camera. As you can see, the Alpine White is a striking colour combination for the G23 series. That is how and where you charge the car up from. Inside, it benefits from the black with grey highlight leather, full three-seat Isofix rear bench, heated front seats, customizable ambient lighting. You've also got the sports auto gearbox, and we'll go around and take a seat in at the driver's side and spend one or two moments highlighting a few of the interior features for you now. So you do get a multi-function M Sport steering wheel. You've got cruise, speed limiter, voice and volume functions. It's covered just over 57,000. Touchscreen nav and media setup. You have got telephone and audio along with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. You've got DAB, music collection, Bluetooth and screen mirroring. In terms of servicing, it isn't due a service for 8,000 miles. Three recorded BMW services. There is the rear camera along with front and rear sensors. Dual auto climate system with heated front seats. Selectable drive modes from sport, hybrid and electric. Don't forget, if you want to know a little bit more about this G23 30e, I'll be leaving the links available for you below in the description box. However, for the meantime, thank you. Do take care. Bye bye.